Wommet is the name of the new band formed by ex-Jethro Tull and ex-Bloodwind Pig guitarist Mick Abrahams. Mick, can you give us the lineup of the new group?
John Darnborough, who sings, plays violin and electric piano.
Yeah.
Pete Fenton, who plays bass and sings. And Richie Dharma, who plays drums and percussion.
Uh-huh. Now, how long have you been together?
About 6 weeks.
So you obviously haven't had a chance yet to put anything down on record, I think.
Not at the moment, but we will be recording in the end of December.
Good, good.
And we'll start making an album then.
Mm-hmm. What about live appearances? Is the band going abroad at all?
Not at the moment, but it will be towards the beginning of next year.
Great.
I don't think we'll be going to America. We mostly work on the continent and over here.
Well, now, perhaps you'd choose one of the songs from that forthcoming album to play for us now, wouldn't
you? Yeah, The Way You Look.
And we think there's no doubt you'll be hearing more of Mick Abrahams and Wommet.